Seriously, though, Dr. Christian, I bet you get a lot of people, when you're not at work, coming up to you and go, oh, I've got this little problem, I don't want to go and tell you about it, but can you tell me what this is? Sure, yeah, you get a lot of people.
A lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I've got this thing, actually, if I wonder if you could look at it. Can I show you in private, like, just, like, for 2 minutes? Just a quick, have a look at it.
Good luck.
Of course you can. Okay. Of course you
hold your breath.
Can I have a look at this? I say that, it's a bigger problem, I think. Let's go behind this, it's private, yeah? I'll just turn the light on so you can get a good look at it.
Yeah, all right. So no one else can see, right?
No.
Yeah, all right.
Should it be that big?
Fucking hell!
You know what really concerns me? That bit there. Is that too deep?
I've never seen one like that before.
Don't laugh at me. Is that right there?
Shall we have a look? Come on.
Yeah, I've
all right, keep still. Right, got it, mate.
And the weird thing is, you know when it's flaccid like this, I can't feel anything.
It doesn't feel like flaccid.
Give it out, shut my eyes. And go on, you give it a whack.
Did you feel that? Wait, one more.
One more,
ready?
Don't
Arbor. Ready?
Yeah. Is that normal?
I think it's fine, mate. Yeah. I'm quite impressed, actually.
Is that normal, isn't it?
Yeah. It'll be all right.
Well, I do get a woman's opinion, really, as well.
Should we get one?
Ollie, come here a second.
Do I have to?
Come here.
I feel like I've seen this all before, not in that way.
What's up? And what do you think to that there, on Holly?
What are you doing?
Dr. Christian, everyone!